Here's a wild tour story from Detroit with a janky promoter. It was me, Dwelle, I want to say Slum Village, and Algebra Blessed was on his show. Everything seemed to be cool. The venue seemed a lot bigger than what we needed to be doing, personally. We got there, did sound check, everything's cool. What I wasn't informed of is when we pulled the truck up to come in, the dude who opened the gate was the promoter. And he opened the gate and we came in, and then he closed the gate and walked away. We went on and did the show. It was a poor turnout. I mean, poor turnout for how big the venue was. I'd say it was a good, decent crowd. We all performed, but showing up and we got off stage, no one was paid, man. Like, nobody got paid. I flew my band in and everything, and Dwelle, some of all them guys had obviously short place to travel. And they were like, yo, that was the dude who opened the gate for us. That was the promoter. And he left when we was coming in. Like, why didn't somebody tell me this so we could have chased this dude down? And you know, that's that tough moments of like, the DJ is sitting there, everybody waiting all night, waiting for him, thinking he gonna come back. And I'm like, this dude is not coming back, man. It's like, we just gotta eat it. So I had to pay my band out of my pocket, man. That was one of them tough days. I count on one hand how many times stuff like that has happened. The bodyguards, security, the DJ for the night, the hostess, chef, joint. It was a bad night for everybody. But that was a tough night, you know what I mean? Just performing. And you know, you the trust factor, like a lot of times you just say, I'm not gonna get on stage till I'm paid. He was like, I'm probably so busy, you know, rapping with Slum Village and Dwelle, I wasn't even concerned with it.